Okay, I'm back. I shouldn't mean to start it. Right, here's my bright ass red Retron screen. I'm ready to go. God, I really gotta stretch or something before I come on. Okay, here goes. There you are, back. Alright, now that I'm back too. And can't go up that way, because. So obviously, like MechWarrior is gonna be your first game as for your stick. Or are you gonna? I wouldn't know anything else you have that you'd use it for though. Come on, let me out of here. Come on, really? MechWarrior. I mean, it only makes sense. The Titanfall makes sense too. Whoa, what the fuck is this? I don't think I want to be here yet. We'll stay out of there for now. I don't know if I have to fight a boss on this part or not. Still running it. Yeah. There's max in it. That's like the big thing, isn't it? my god. Sort of a stretch and I got hit. Damn it again. Oh, shit. This is exhausting. I'm gonna watch someone else play this. It is true. You're doing what he should be doing. Helping support us. Oh, come on, guys. Come on, guy. Oh, shit. That's your guy. Oh my god. Come on, I didn't go down. Now you're in business. Damn it. Died again. Now is the left stick like a does it have the same buttons as the right stick? Everything's the same with it, or? Oh, excuse me, I'm just like stretching my back. My back gets real stiff in this chair. Cool. Should have watched somebody else assemble those. shit are these guys? Oh my god, yeah, don't go here. The things kill me fast. Alright, let's try it again. There's another piece you can buy that'll... can't... a stick and an angle, so it'll act more like a throttle. That's cool. You're getting, yeah, as I say, you're getting the actual throttle, so I don't want to be here. But I started here, that's cool. Stick. Oh, is that like icy? That seems like icy here. Well, I'm glad when you die, you don't have to start the game all over again. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna try going straight here instead. Thank you. dying. Ay, ay. I have to go farm health somewhere. Oh, man. It'd help if I quit nodding off. So, okay, so you have thrusters, throttles, pedals, and then you're going to obviously use your gaming chair as the seat. So you have to get the monitor too. The curved monitor. Makes sense. And then your Steenbeck's gonna be additional buttons. Stream Deck, sorry, I did say Steam. Yep. that damn beeping up. I haven't fought a boss yet. Finding my controls. Okay, cool. Oh. Okay. Whew. Stretched a little bit. Oh, come on, man. What time is it? It's gotta be like 3:34 o'clock. I'll play a little bit longer. Oh my god. I'm so bad at jumping. Thank you. my god, again I died. Okay. My god, dude. Oh shit, man. I think I'm gonna run through it one more time and I die, I'll just quit. Shit. Let me try one more time. I was not playing really right there. I'm gonna go to the door. I'm not sure if I have to go to... Though two doors lead somewhere else. I might have to go to a different door. I don't think I'm ready for another zone. Oh yeah, hey, see you tomorrow, dude. Thanks for stopping in for a little bit. I'm only gonna make one more stab next time I die. I'm gonna quit. So, I'll be out here soon, too. So. I play for a little bit and then not off. That's how I've been doing it tonight. Friday tomorrow, man, one more day at work. Oh my god. Damn, dude. I legit was playing there. I have to go and, like, farm for health somewhere. Because they did say that this game is hard because the enemies are pretty strong at the beginning of the game. Whoop. Oh, crap. Okay, one more. I'll take a couple more stabs at it, whatever. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Doesn't help that it's 4 and I'm pretty tired. I'll probably cut it next time I die, just so I can just have full concentration on Metroid tomorrow. I'd have to play a game and then... I'm just so tired tonight. It is Thursday. Don't really need an explanation for it. Let's do this. Dang it. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, I think I'm out for the night. My concentration is not well right now. I'd rather... Alright, so yeah, I'm quitting a little bit early. So I got the roll and the bomb so far, so that's good. But I'm gonna get off. I keep nodding off. It's not helping me any bit. I'll just go to bed when I'm done with this. Okay. Well, I started Metroid. I'm happy. I gotta figure out this game that I've never actually got really involved to see what the bosses and everything, what the situation is with this game. So I gotta do all that. I gotta see if there's a boss to the first area. That's what I'm looking for. If there's no boss, because I have two other areas I can go to, it looks like. That's how it looks so far. I'm gonna check out like a quick walkthrough or something maybe when I get off. Before I go to bed or something. Alright, I'm getting out of here though. I'm just really tired. Okay. Have a good night, everybody, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna do my first Saturday stream, you know, the morning one. I won't be doing a second Saturday show. I'm going to be over Mark's house. Holiday Fett, who's on here, I'll be over his house on Monday. Or, I'm sorry, it's on Saturday night. So I will not be here. I'll be have my Sunday night stream. And I'll have at least one of my longer streams. Which I may have to cut short because I got to do something in the morning. But I don't think I will. I probably should be okay getting off at 3. Alright, anyway, I'll stop babbling now. Good night, everybody. More Metroid tomorrow. See you at 1. Follow if you would like. And check out some adventures and some different video games. Have a good one, everybody. Go in peace. And catch you later.